So some of the key metrics that are measurable for my managers, MRR, client and team retention, and then the reports being issued by the 10th of the month. And not that it's that big of a deal on the report side, but I do know that if we're issuing reports on time, there's a much higher likelihood that the client is going to be happy, right? That we are providing deliverables, that we are responsive, that we are getting them the information that they need. So that's one of our metrics. It's also a lot less subjective than saying like, are your clients happy? Right? We can get stats on that, but it's a little more subjective. Then our accounting specialists who are underneath, we are managing their expectations based on their own MRR. Everyone on the team has one. Typically for a specialist, it's going to be between $18,000 and $20,000 per month in revenue. And if someone has been on our team for 6 months and they can't get to that, there's probably a scope issue within their clients. We're also looking at client retention, their reports, and we're looking at how they're using their time. Like, are they able to do their job in 35 to 45 hours per week? How much time are they spending on overhead activities that are unnecessarily? Are they staying within scope for their clients?